everybody. Got a new reaction thing going on. It's the new Titans trailer from Comic-Con. The initial set pictures didn't look all that convincing, especially with Starfire, and I've had a lot of thoughts about it since then. And one fan theory is that this might tie into the Arrowverse. Now, that would make the already massive Arrowverse that much larger, because you'd have the ties with the Flash, Green Arrow, the John Constantine, Atom, Hawkman, and now with Robin, Beast Boy, Raven, and Starfire. You'd have all these characters in like the same universe. And that would be wonderful. That'd be amazing. And having said that, let's get started. Let's see what Titans has to offer. If it deserves all the hate, or if it, I don't know. Let's see. TVMA.
Everything led me here. To you. You're the boy from the circus.
Can control it. You don't know what I've become.
Sometimes when I feel the darkness, it feels good.
I was wrong.
My mom says there's no such thing as monsters.
I used to think that. I was wrong. Madness, madness.
So that was the trailer. It looks better than Runaways. At least, you know, DC brought something to Comic-Con this year. From my understanding, Marvel didn't, and I mean, it can't be worse than Runaways, it can't be worse than Iron Fist, it can't be worse than Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., and it can't be worse than what was it? The Defenders. So, we're just going to, having said all that, some of it looked good. Robin, from what you can see, because the whole thing was so dark, I'm not referring content-wise, a lot of it looked, I mean, what I saw looked pretty good, and it's, it may be a little, little interesting because, you know, teenagers at this age, you know, they're not as mature, they're not as rational as, like, most adults should be. I say most, but, so maybe that might be the incentive for all the blood and stuff, you know. But, what do you guys think? Apparently, there's going to be a Star Wars Clone Wars, so I might have to react to that as well. I mean, granted, you probably already know how I feel about anything Disney does with Star Wars, but until then, see ya.